Hello. Today we're demonstrating the new IL-017 ultralow-power isolator in a current loop to SPI interface. We're powering the current loop side with a 3.3 volt low IQ regulator. We're using an NVE DC-001 regulator, but something like an LM2936 is fine if you don't need 170 degrees C operating temperature. The current loop has its own ground, so it needs to be isolated. Simulating an SPI ADC in this test circuit is a 100 kHz or 200 kilobaud oscillator. This provides a heartbeat when the isolator is operating. On the other side of the isolation barrier, we have an independent 3.3 volt supply and an oscilloscope. Here's the test board. The isolator separates the loop side from the controller side. This is the loop current. We've set the load on the current loop side to 2 milliamps. This is the isolator supply current, the controller side supply, and the clock is coming through. We'll increase the loop side load current with this pot, and with a 4 milliamp load, we have 3.75 milliamps left for circuitry other than the isolator. Of course, the circuit stops working if we exceed a 4 milliamp load. So the lab results are in. The new IL-017 draws less than one-third the loop side current, providing plenty of design margin for current loops. Call, click, or email us for more information or to request samples.